Hey everyone, I'm Sean. Welcome to Edge of Breakup. Can't tell you what a joy it is to be looking at the Delay Llama Xtreme from Jam Pedals. There's been a few versions of the Delay Llama out there, and this is the most full-featured, as evidenced by the Xtreme moniker. So you've got delay trails, you've got tap tempo with subdivisions, you've got runaway oscillation when you hold down the tap switch. There's even different modes of delay on it, which can emulate tape delay texture vibrato, as well as pitch bending. It's really something. I love the artwork. The design is just so playful and fun. It's just so obvious Jam is having so much fun with everything they make. This delay is all analog. I got a ton of amazing textures. All the different modes are really fun. There's even a random mode, which for the right track, you could really bring in some wild textures to get some of your more abstract ideas across. But I really was particularly drawn to the tape mode as well as the vibrato mode. With an analog delay that's modulated, you can really keep your clarity and your dry signal while still getting across a bit of a chorused feel, and I think this is one of the best analog delays I've ever played. Jam completely hit it out of the park. Today I'll be plugging it into the effects loop of my Benson Vincent and playing a range of clean to push to dirty tones. So without further ado, let's jump in and listen to the demo. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you're enjoying the demo content lately. I've really been committing to publishing one video per week on Fridays. A lot of awesome, great content coming up. Let's jump in. Thank you, Jam. Love your creations. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.